Hello viewers, welcome to the channel. Now there has been a notification from McCout relating to fees waiver. I'll just go through the notification which has been published in the website with respect to fees waiver of students who are in a financial hardship because of the second wave of the pandemic. Let me go through the detailed notification which has been given by McCout in this regard. The notification states, as dated on 22nd of May 2021, it has been mentioned that it is hereby intimated to the directors and the principals of McCout, West Bengal, affiliated colleges, that the university will waive the semester fee of the registered student whose earning members of the family, either father or mother, the parents, have died due to COVID-19. It is also being said that it is hereby requested that any such case may be communicated to the university for waiver of semester fees due to the reasons cited above under the fee waiver scheme of the university. It is also to note that the application for the semester fee waiver for college and institutions need to certify the authenticity of the application of the same and are required to forward to the email ID mentioned with all supporting documents and a general application by the student concerned. Therefore, students, kindly note, you require to communicate with your institution because the same has been communicated by the university. So you require to give an application, that is what has been mentioned, a general application from the student concerned, that this application will be based for waiver of fee for the particular semester. You are also, has been said, place certain supporting documents. It can either be soft copy or else hard copy of the same, which required to be submitted to college because it will be certified or verified, or the authenticity of the document has to be verified. Fee waiver will be given only for those students whose earning members or family members, either their parents, father or mother, have died due to COVID-19. So this is a very bold step taken by McCout to waive the semester fee, and we from the community highly appreciate this stance. This was an important information which I felt like sharing with you all. Moreover, any videos relating to examination, information and news, you will get updated information from this channel. So viewers, be associated with this channel. Till then, thank you. Take care.